Okay, everyone, we're back. Area 2, because we've got past Area 1. We've done the intro and the explanations and stuff. So, Area 2, Donkey Kong Country 3, Kremwood Forest. So, barrel shield bust up. Let's see what changes graphically and artistically, as well as musically, in here. For a second there, I thought that was a keg we could pick up. I was thinking that the coin might be pretty close. Okay, these guys are new. Gotta use the broken barrel as a shield. Digging that music though. Shield. Okay, let's see if I can get this. There we go. Good old time jumps. I wonder. I'm gonna go down. I don't think I'll fall back all the way to the point where I have to climb back up just as a pitfall. Okay, luckily I didn't. Nice little bonus barrel, let's see what we got. Find a coin. Crap, I went too fast. I just jumped on and started going up. Let me see if... Whoa. Crap. It does not play well with going down. But we're going back in. Round two. There we go. That makes up for the mess up a minute ago. And we got Kitty back as well, so no real loss. Oh, that one's moving. I had a feeling that there was something invisible there. Just because, why have that platform? Kind of checking everywhere for stuff now just because. Oh, that didn't hit me. I was behind the damn shield. Oh, okay. That time I did go too far. I didn't feel like I went too far the first time with Dixie, though. Oh, I can get the coin again. Does that count again? I don't remember how many we had previously. Although, at least now I know if we go down this time, now we have 10 coins. Oh, what the hell are these guys? Ah, like little springboard, guys. Come on, back down. Oh no, it didn't go all the way down. We haven't seen the guy with the DK coin yet. Oh shit. Okay, we're gonna go back and do that again. Okay, that's a bit tricky. You gotta, I'm not sure if I wanna try, I'm gonna just try jump it. Crap. I would have made it that time too. I actually made it through. But I let go of the, what do we call this, the spin. Much better. Grab 15 bananas. Crap, I didn't even see that one, it was right beside me. Oh, that was close. I couldn't just drop off it for some reason. So yeah, we didn't see the DK coin guy in this stage. It's the first one we missed. Riverside Race. Whenever I hear the word race, I always get really worried. Whoa, okay. Probably should have just spun through them. Oh, wait, you know what? I need to swap to Kitty. See if I can get his... Crap. I need to master Kitty's roll water jump thing. Which apparently I can't do for the life of me. Shit. Whoa, that's not gonna work. Okay, so can't do that. At the end. I should keep rolling through that. New record, okay. Level wasn't too bad. I was expecting much worse. Something akin to like minecart style levels from the previous games. Also, real quick, I want to apologize if I seem louder than usual today. I don't know if I am. Squeals on wheels. Well, we all know this is probably mice related stuff. There's no way I wasn't on top of that. Okay, hang on. I wanna try something different here. Oh no, it doesn't. No, it doesn't work like the other ones. There's a bird in there. I think it's a bird in that box by the looks of it. Thank you. Oh, okay, I gotta just be a little bit before. Jump up and troll. I'll probably need that keg as soon as I go up top. No, at least they had the kindness to put one here. Probably should have jumped and bounced off him. Oh wait, I think you can, yeah, you can stand on those, can't you? I just want to check first, see if I can break into this wall. No. Gonna jump on that just yet. That one looks locked. I don't know if I can jump on that. We're gonna give it a second. Maybe you have to throw Kitty as Dixie. This is a bonus stage. I'm pretty sure all those rats we killed open the one down the bottom, I'd imagine, with the bird. Oh my god, I fell off. We're going back up. We're gonna do this. Wow. I can't believe that. That's actually embarrassing. Skipping it now, just because I can't be seen doing that trial again. From there either. Let's see. You know what I'm gonna do? See if I can can't make it up to that. Okay. We're gonna go all the way back down. And almost die doing it. Just because I wanna see if that other one is opened. And it hasn't. Oh, but we got this, which is nice. So we just rush through all the way back up. I knew I was going to miss that as soon as I made the jump. I don't know why I even had that fucking barrel in my hand. Okay, missed then. What, I can't make this jump? There we go. Can't make that one either. But now that I have this, I probably can make it. Let's see. Let's go down first. Kitty can throw her further, so. Here we go. Got the eye for them Donkey Kong Country secrets. Hopefully I don't mess this one up as bad as I did the rest. Oh, I slipped off. In my current state, I'm very tired and slightly, whatever we call it, slightly not feeling well. It's probably not the best situation to play Donkey Kong Country in. But I'm gonna persevere. And I have a feeling there's something hidden in that corner up there. Oh, looks like there's something up there as well. Aha. It's our buddy with the DK coin. After we missed two of them. Wait a second here. Oh, I ran too fast. Lovely. Oh, now is a perfect chance. Okay, that doesn't work either. Swap back to Kitty though. Okay. Alright, there we go. That was fine. Oh, I could have just came here and got one. Okay, well, it's obviously trying to tell us to go left, so let's go right. Okay, well, it seems it wasn't specifically telling us that. Seems we had to go both ways anyway. Did I or did I not roll into him there? That was ridiculous. Okay, now I'm actually really curious to see what was back the other way. Oh, it was only a barrel just to kill this one. That was a little bit anticlimactic. Come on, come back down. Oh, no, wait. I picked the worst time. I probably don't even need to pick this up. There's probably one up top as well. Yep, there it is. Now this is gonna be a bit trickier to troll. Ah, okay, so all these ones broke open that. Oh, there's some DK barrels here. And he picks up all those. That's handy enough. Oh, no, he died. I'm curious what we would have got. An extra coin or life or something. Maybe some bananas. Oh, well. Right, we don't need Swanky's sideshow for the moment. We'll go straight on to Springin' Spiders. I wonder if this has anything to do with the spider from Donkey Kong Country 2. No, it's these guys. Oh, well, if anything, I'm going to try to kill him from the front. Here we go. Reminds me of the giant porcupine guys from Donkey Kong Country 2. This game has me way more aware of potential secrets now. Oh. I wasn't sure if I should just keep it going or use it there, but well, we'll use it there. I don't know if these things, no, it looks like they can't hit you. It also looks like I can't jump on it. Oh, what? Come on, there we go. Dixie and her fucking just thing not working. Or hover. Right, let's see. Gotta go squawks. Nice little extra area just for him. Skipping everything. Wait a minute. Yeah, that looked too easy. Too obvious. Okay, I'm gonna leave the bonus barrel for a sec. Whoa. Actually, it looks like we're up to the point where we'd be with... Yeah, this looks like where we'd be with Dixie and Kitty, so we'll just use this. Oh, crap. I wasn't expecting that to be up there. Oh, well, I'm not worried about it. We just keep going. Okay, up we go. Let's see what we get from... A bizarre coin. Right, assuming this will jump up. Yeah, oh, okay. I was assuming it would jump in a... Like a half moon style, like the previous one just did. Like this one. Okay, let's go again. Jump straight up. Yes, there we go. Oh, wow, we're only halfway. That feels really long. And it's got secrets galore. Go down here. I saw that TNT barrel out there. Just wondering how to get out and maybe drop down. Dixie Kong, don't fail me now. Nice little shortcut. Okay, I'm gonna have to take this with me. That did not work. Or did it? I don't think it hit anything. Tricky. Come on, there we go. Probably should have taken that the whole way up with me. Let's drop down. There we go. I'll probably even fuck this one up as well. Unbelievable. And I missed that other one. Oh my god. My eyes are not playing well with me today. But I'm not trying to pass the blame off. I just couldn't do it. Whatever. It is what it is. Where am I going? here with Brash's Cabin. Already beat his time. Didn't even realize it. Let's see what he's gonna... Fair enough. Get mad. So it looks like he's probably unlocked a secret for us. That we can't access yet until after Bob and Barrel Brawl. It's nice to see a level like this now that we don't have to completely rush through. Oh, was not expecting that to be there. Okay, so. Yeah, that didn't go too well. I was expecting it to be a, like, half secret down there. Not just instant death and failure. And we get to be the elephant again. Whoa. There's like a water counter over there. Okay, I could have sworn he could jump on those. Maybe that was just Rambi. Okay, that's not working well at all. I love how the bird just has a TNT barrel for some reason. Let's try to figure this out. Ah, the bananas are telling us L and R. And then he can shoot. Brilliant, okay, we got it. Okay, so we got this now. So he can suck up the water and then spit it out as a projectile to kill stuff. Also, I can get a bonus level that I'm just going to inevitably fuck up and not complete. Oh no! Okay, we got it. What a recovery. Like a boss. Oh no, this has... Here we go. Why? You say... Oh yeah, I forgot why you can suck this stuff in. Here we go. Oh no. Come on, there we go. So this is probably... Oh no, don't do that. Oh no! Okay, there we go. This is probably where the coin guy... Yeah, there he is. I mean, why else would they have a keg there? Oh no. I gotta go back and get it. Don't do that. There we go, pick it back up. Okay, that was not intended. I didn't see the fish in here. Oh, okay, you can't go underwater as him. Never mind. Oh, right, I forgot it can take out the bees as well. Never mind. I wonder. No, it didn't work. Oh! A little bit of slowdown there. It crippled me. As I went to jump, you could see it. There it is again. So I'm not just imagining things. Ah, fuck that. No, that one was my fault. I'm not gonna debate that. Okay, I need to be a bit closer. Just not too close that it breaks off the. There we go. Extra life. See if I can arc it down and get him. Oh, come on. There we go. That's pretty bad right there. Ah! I couldn't time my jump properly. You see, when I started jumping off the keg, the slowdown, when the momentum picked back up, I couldn't time it properly. Oh goddamn, we're all the way back here. That's mildly annoying. Chances are if you let them go and take off, you can probably bounce on them through the air and get high enough momentum to actually sink underwater. I was expecting it that time, so I took it nice and slow. Not as much that time. It was certainly manageable. Wait, was that even a spot? I know I got here last time, but I don't think... Was there slowdown in that spot last time? I don't remember. Okay, we got him. Oh, fuck you, game. There we go. Okay, so that's where we died last time. Oh my god. Look where it was. Right at the damn fucking end. It's always my luck. How many times have I died, like, right at the end now? Arik's Horde. Ah, it's another one of these. Got it. Another banana bird. I think that's, what, 5 of them now? Maybe 4? Still don't even know what they do, other than maybe just act as collectibles. Arik's Ambush. So this should be the boss. That did not work. Let's see how we can get this again. Easier to get as Dixie. Yeah, there we go. Because she just holds it up. So we just get him to drop down on us. Oh, now he's spitting stuff at us. Oh, they don't just instantly disappear. Come on, there we go. Come on, don't do this. Drop down. Oh crap, I thought he was coming back down. Okay, so it's gonna be pretty easy this time. We can just start off with Dixie. Don't need to waste an extra hit as Kitty. Get up here. Oh no, no. Whoa, did he start that early? Some slower, awkward angle ones. He's also going faster, jumping higher. Oh no! Ah, oh, fucker! Okay, come back down. No, don't do that. Don't break the barrel. Oh, you dirtbag! Okay, so we're not gonna hide there. Here's hit number 4. So 4 was apparently the kill shot. Was it 4? I think it was 4. But either way, that's world 2 complete. Let's see what we've got next. Blunder's boot. The name's Blunder. You can call me Mr. Blunder. Yeah, I do know there's a Lost World. You know why? Because I played the second game. Okay, so that's it for the moment. We've completed World 2. We'll move on to World 3, which will be next. The cool thing about this... Actually, before we move on... No, you know what? We'll leave it to the start of the next video. It's easier.